Check out this one I took on the 4th of July.